Okay, let's go.
Let's go. Hello.
Hi, mom.
Can I'm only on get worse today.
All right, people.
It's another high-speed track.
High-speed?
Yes, it is.
Please, no Nazca.
Nice ice start.
Oh my
ice.
God, I see ice.
Yeah.
Yes.
Ice. Oh, no, it's just, yes. No. It's just a small pop slide. No, just a small one.
That's good.
Yeah, that's good because that's real friend.
It's but probably at the start as well.
But there's a big jump on dirt.
Oh no, no, yes, not big jumps.
What?
I don't like jumps.
Yo, big jumps and ice.
Fantastic.
I saw a clip today from Spam that he got a land bug on
dirt. I just saw that also.
Wait.
His reaction is good.
his reaction.
This beginning cam.
It's all good, right. Man. This map is coming as video tomorrow.
Aha. Oh, that's true, Bob.
So I'm trying the question again.
Sounds good. Looks good. Okay,
so sure you...
Yes.
Your map needs 4.5 stars in order to make it, right?
Well, someone at least said that Sophie is only looking at maps with at least 4.5 stars.
Really dumb. But I guess he doesn't. He's kind of.
How many maps actually get there? You know?
Oh, that's a sick Bob's report.
There are
obviously
these people that
code
not so good.
I mean, 4.5 is incredibly high.
Yeah. Especially if last
like,
would be
I
on
would
the server.
Never, like, out of all the Track of the Day maps that have come, not one in the last month I would place at 4.5.
From yesterday?
Yeah.
But I really liked it.
This month was actually not that good.
What's this?
Wait, what? I don't
know, but...
What is this dirt?
Wait, where do I go?
What the?
Wait, huh? Oh, you jumped then. Yeah.
Yo,
oh,
what?
Oh my god, you jumped then. Okay. That's bad.
That's actually cool.
Oh, the jump. Holy, what?
Easy first way.
Alright. Looks good.
Mixed map. Similar to Ryudus. Like, every surface comes.
That ending. Can you skip that
yeah,
slow?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah.
Oh, the exit from the second ice is pretty smart.
Yeah.
At least it's not platform-wise.
Yeah.
That was definitely the wrong line.
Like a cool move.
Wall ride is difficult, actually.
Oh my. Okay. Oof. Not too easy of an end. But that was a good run already.
But I mean, in overall, I think maybe 10 people or so voted for my map, so I have no idea if I should just send it in again and again until there's enough or... I don't
tell
know
me when you go again, and I will vote then.
Huh?
Tell me when you go again, and I will vote then. I was not there yesterday.
Yeah, I wasn't there either.
I'll just change a little thing.
Best part is you can even just vote again.
I
was still
no,
wondering
you can't.
About your
you
map.
Can't.
Did you turn
you
the shadows on high?
You because can revote, but just better or worse.
The shadows look kind of.
This is
know.
So hard.
I just had it on default.
Yeah. Shadows just look kind of bad on my end.
Oh, the dirt to road transition is ass because you can't really take it smoothly. At least it's difficult. Wait, where did I lose 1 second?
Ice. I'm not sure you're on my server.
Oh.
Oh man, this is so annoying, this one part. Yeah, but good map.
Oh, scheiße.
Wait, why is this guy default?
Oh, that's a bit annoying. I wanted to take the transition from the last dirt into the platform smooth, but yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. This one, like, sand part there.
Yeah, you can't really make it.
Yeah. I mean, it's possible, but, like, really difficult. Not very consistent, I would say.
Yeah, yeah. Didn't get a good run, yet.
Wow.
Oh my god, it was bad.
But record will be 45 low in the end, I guess.
Dude, this... Ah. The end is bad of this map. I don't really like it at least.
We need to jump into a drift then? The last?
Nah, you don't need to, but... Like, when you try to... Like, when you do a nose light line, but then get a drift, you're out.
I'm missing
so much at the start, holy shit.
It's all the ice on this map.
How much do you actually need to steer?
Not a lot, right?
Probably not.
Oh no! Fuck. At minus 1 second, jumped in the last.
Yo, down, hello?
Yeah, he played the map already before.
Cheater.
He made the replay for my video.
Cheater. Was so slow. Weird.
Not that sand is bad.
I'm so confused by the ice.
No way I got a slowdown in the end. And that would have been safe already. Would have been just in front of you, I think.
Oh, the exit of the ice is not good.
Really hard.
Yeah. I mean, it's not terrible, but could have been better.
Oh, I had a really bad end.
Fuck.
Man, I'm already so far behind with the ice. So bad.
Why do I lose so much time?
Are you driving over the dark grass on the dirt thing at the start?
Tiny little bit, but I try to avoid it.
Try to avoid it.
I'm not getting a good start.
I forget where I lose the time.
Ice.
But if you get the ice, that's the other track.
Yeah, I have no idea, it's so random for me. You also try to enter the ice as low as possible?
Yeah, it's a bit random a bit.
Yeah.
That's a problem.
This sand is so annoying, holy shit.
Oh, come on.
Wait, that was good.
Second only, and had a bad ending.
Ah, damn it, I was on a... Ah. Nine, okay. Hit the sand.
Yeah, nice slide. Plus plus idea, but minus minus execution, yeah, kind of. I mean, overall it's good, but a few parts are... could have been better.
When such a map comes up where I could actually get world record on the track of the day, I have to work.
It's bad, man.
Always the same.
Do you guys have a consistent approach for the ending?
No.
Really struggle with that.
Yeah, I mean, you can just save by jump and then slide, but... thing is, you can
no
jump.
No, no, afterwards, that little jump at the end.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you mean, yeah, yeah?
I mean, I
that's
never...
the hardest part of the map for me.
I never failed it, I don't know.
I always get slowdowns there, like, penalty.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
And the landing over.
Yeah, quickly.
Because you land too far, too much sideways or what?
Yeah. Instantly cancel always. Oh no.
I don't know, I'm not doing anything special. I just jump.
Yeah, me too.
Guess that will be diff 2 for me. Again.
Also, thanks for the follows. Kara, Nitro, and Klex Neox. I'm so confused by this map, I don't know. It's like so random for me.
Ah. Yeah, I'm getting a bit better, but...
I'm 1 second behind, I have no idea why.
I'm 8 attempts.
Yeah, 8 attempts as well. No idea, man.
On my server, Raycoon is asking reroute or what is the trick?
But are you going before the jump on the dirt on purpose, a bit on the grass to have a lower jump? After the ice?
Wait, what did you ask? If we release or what?
If you go on purpose on the penalty grass to have a lower jump on the dirt.
I don't. Ah, wait. Is this faster? Yo, I just 1.2 in the end.
I got a landing bug at the start.
Moritz,
oh my god.
Hello, hello. Also, hello, Anisado. Finally, a mod arrived. Ah, never mind, Skylanders.
Hello?
When, every good, time man. When I get a good ice part, I fail the exit.
Dude, come on.
Yeah, the exit is S.
Damn it. Could so easily win this map, but the time is short now.
I have no idea why I lose so much time. Literally no idea. You need no more real talent for your race today? Wait, which race? Are you having a sim racing competition later?
Yeah, I have to improve now.
That's
faster, I don't know. Heh? Why is that faster? That made no sense.
Probably not even div 2 for me. Yeah, I'm 123 right now.
27.
Come! No!
Right. Oh, far behind after the ice.
124.
Oh, this end, man.
I don't see myself winning this.
Dude, the end is terrible. Like, no shit. Why is this?
Yeah, div 2
128. And where's 129?
Their second finish or something? This makes no sense.
131. Very nice. Div 3.
I'm so confused. Final race of the lockdown challenge.
Oh,
can win the championship. Yo, good luck, man.
What a bad map. I hate the start here.
Good luck. Show them what you can do. I don't know.
So
I'm super confused by this map.
The ice was super
easy. Thanks for the follow. Know.
But I was slow.
Yeah, I don't know. I also have no idea what I did wrong.
I mean, I get it consistently like 2/10 slower than Link.
The thing is, there were no good players on my server, so I really have no idea how much I lose there.
Let's see. I'm watching a one of the world record.
Tell me what you find out.
This ice part, he's just half a second ahead. Nice.
Wait, really?
On my one, I bet on ice. And then, yeah, way better gear on the exit than dirt.
How do you jump into the dirt? I think I did something wrong there.
Well, there's nothing special.
Wide.
But I jumped so far.
Well, he drives my line, but I'm just bad.
Wait, so do you jump? Does he jump quite far to the right or what?
Where?
Yeah, at the dirt jump.
No.
So he just jumps normal, also no release or something.
Yeah, look like this.
Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, I don't know. Won't be good on this map. Not sure if top 10 is a good bet here today. At chat.
Obviously when you say that, you know that you come far.
But I just don't want that ice exit. Fucks me.
Yeah, it's so hard to get, I don't know. Top 16, yeah.
Not so hard, but you can lose so much when you want to save it.
Yeah, exactly.
Dexter?
Yeah.
Are you playing the dirt loop in the dirt wall ride with Cam 1 or Cam 3?
Cam 1.
Yeah, same actually. I tried Cam 3 and.
Nah, Cam 1 is completely fine for it. You see everything there? And you have just to go completely below there.
Yeah.
But you have to trust.
Oh no. Don't. But for me, this track is really consistent, really easy.
For me, it's inconsistent.
But then that end. It's so scary.
Wait, was that PB? I think I just PB'd.
For me, it's the start, Lars.
Oh.
For me, it's
super bad. Well, at least you're in Div 1. I'm in Div 3, man.
Yeah, right, but here. I still don't really understand it. I don't know. Wanna win, then would be helpful to understand.
I don't understand the wall ride as well. I think it's just
low at the top and then quite far outside exit to get a no jumper transition, I think.
Low at the top? You mean low in the middle?
Oh. Yeah, like when you are the highest.
You wanna be low and then like a no slide.
Yeah, basically. I feel like releasing could be way faster on the dirt jump.
Because you mean of early landing?
I release. Yeah. I forgot to
use. Would at least make sense to release.
Yeah, it makes a lot of sense actually.
Wait, I did 46.9, is that good? What was the record?
6.
Heh?
I just improved by
half a second. That would have been like 5th place in the quarter.
No one already had a 41 on Tuesday.
I did nothing. What is this map? Okay, Marius, how much do you like steer at the ice?
Am I doing angle-wise? A 48? Like, I'm 1.5 seconds behind and I just don't know why.
30%.
I lost how everything much? In the dirt ball,
30
right?
Maybe.
Had such a good run and I just did a 48.1. Nice.
I'm losing everything in the dirt ball, right? How can you lose time there?
If you release too much
slides
in the dirt
before.
Jump,
it's... Speed slide.
Speed beforehand?
Yeah, you speed slide all the way before.
I mean, yeah, I'm trying, but I can't.
Yeah, I mean, it's not that hard. Just don't nose slide.
That's a wheel map.
Yeah, actually, yes, but I don't know. I'm a free hit.
The real wheel map.
I'm already 0.1 behind.
At least it's not 20 seconds long.
Yeah, 0.2 behind.
Yeah. 0.3 behind.
Wait, what?
Also 0.3
not behind.
Behind.
I'm third. Oh, hi. Oh, if you crash here, that's a problem.
Oh. Ah, now I see what you mean.
I directly crashed in the first round,
yeah. Yeah, 0.8.
Okay, so it's all about the ice, probably.
Like always.
Yeah. But I have no idea how to improve it.
That's what killed my div 1 or div 2. But yeah, I mean, probably it's fun,
but...
Let's just
see what's possible.
Yeah, I mean, I think already with saving you get... Yeah, you should easily get 32. In theory, I don't know.
How the fuck got Halo on first division?
I don't know, sorry.
I didn't expect that at all.
Alright. Ah, Tucker.
Good luck, guys. Does everyone div 1 except me, or...?
I'm div 2.
Okay. Come on, Maxi. You can do it.
Already so bad in the ice.
Oh my god, this is by far the worst ice spot I ever had.
Dude, that felt so good and I'm 0.2 behind.
Oh my
god. It felt so average and I'm second.
Axie?
What a shit now.
Yup.
What?
Just don't go out, come on.
I know. Man, this is so bad.
Felt like I...
Oh, nice 6!
Huh? Yeah, nice 6!
This is sand.
Oh,
I think
it's off,
and it's
man.
PB. Fuck.
I improved my time attack by PB by 1.5. It's so stupid.
Yo
down almost got knocked out.
Okay.
Imagine.
Yeah, fuck off, man.
I also improved.
Ah, yeah,
what
yeah.
is a 47.68? Is that
only
good?
Two people fade the ice exit.
I got first,
what
actually.
This guy
what
doing?
The hell?
Jordy.
Nothing.
Yeah, it's all about the ice. I lost 0.2 and it felt really good.
I had such a bad ice section that my ending was good.
I was definitely on a 0.6.
Yeah, I'm
there.
Not getting
so
far
much.
Today.
The 47.6 would
probably
be enough
probably
for diff 1, right? Probably would have been enough
what
for diff 1. 47.68.
Yeah, I think so. I think I qualified with 0.5 and I was like 40th. I don't know. Can't remember.
Yeah.
And I'm already so far behind in CP1. The ice.
Yeah, you want to jump into the, you directly want to jump into the ice slide.
Okay. I know what you mean, Shorty, but it's not called ice slide.
But yeah, Marius, the release is actually pretty good.
I saved the end so hard. Kinda scared of hitting the top at the end, not gonna lie.
I ended up 6th, I was 50th after
PB.
The ice. So.
I was also 50th. Somehow.
I'm driving almost to B and I'm 21.
Yeah, I was 3 tenths behind in the end, only plus 2.
So on
my dirt is really bad.
Yo! So on the ice you already wanna land like at the left where you usually do the ice slide, which is not an ice
yeah.
slide. Okay.
Yeah, and with a little bit of right tilt.
So basically
yes.
Between those two red lines, or at maybe at the bottom one.
Yes.
Okay.
That's why.
Weird. Yeah.
Not like I have to lose something.
Do not respawn, guys.
Thanks for the tip.
Ice checkpoint respawn.
Just snail. Faster. Why is Joey 0.1 ahead of me?
Well, he's a Massa sub. Hidden ice strategies.
But it feels like when I release, I get a slowdown directly at the landing. Or a gear down, I don't know.
I'm getting so many gear downs. Can't even count them.
No, I got it. Oh my god. Don't tell me I'm out.
Oh.
Dude, I flipped at the landing and got the slow-mo.
PB, so 38.
What is everyone doing in the dirt?
Yo, Toynon, thanks for the follow.
We have different lines probably. Yeah. Very fast into a CP at the low speed.
It's just so weird.
Carpinostra out.
I'm always like 40th, 50th and I come out top 10. Weird. It's just one turn.
I don't know, I really don't get this map.
Typical Granada standards.
Yeah, but...
And winning it in the end?
No.
Yeah, it makes always like this.
Yeah, I mean, most of the time when he says I don't get this map at all, he's like 0.1 behind world record.
Yeah, but he's not getting it then.
Yeah, but I'm already 0.3 behind the guys.
Yeah, I'm also always.
Yeah, but why? Oh my god.
Because I suck on ice.
Yo, my game just completely froze for a second.
So I have to get it back on my dirt with my dirt skills. Yeah, nice one. At least the finish is easy.
I know.
Nice.
Hey, how did I get 8?
Something left my turn.
How?
Wait, what is that winning time?
That is so bad.
What? Why is it bad?
Was 6/10 behind.
Yeah, that's not
bad. And only 0.35.
That's better than my PB.
But top 3, holy shit, they were so close.
Maybe quite please, it's better than me.
I don't like this map, actually. I don't like it.
I don't like it either, but it's a good... I mean, it's fine.
Yeah, it's fine,
and
but
it's at least not boring.
Ice is too random.
Yeah, but it's not because
random.
The ice is
what
random.
It's not random, it's just hard. Yeah. A lot of people just can't
play. If anything.
I just random. Don't see the consistency in there.
That was so right. Hey. Holy shit, low speed.
Maxi, you're still in?
You know what I hate about ice? The fact that all four tires are ice individually and they don't get normal again at the same time, so the car always is steering to the left or right. And you pretty much don't really know if it's left or right. Pretty random.
The ends are good, apparently, I don't know.
It seems like no one's getting good speed out of that warbird.
Yeah. I do, but that's the only thing I'm good at on the map.
Yeah, I'm doing
It's probably not that easy for everyone.
Yeah. But it also seems like the ice is easy to everyone except for me.
Yeah, it's weird, even with like 1/10 behind, I'm 40th always at the exit.
I wished we had someone in our group that understands ice and can tell us how it works.
Oh, that's gonna be shit.
10.2. The best start was 0.2 behind first.
Same for me. Normally it's 0.3.
Yeah. 2 rounds ago it was 0.4 for me.
I was 30th then now.
How am I 5th now?
Yeah, better one now. I was 6/10 behind in the checkpoint. Crazy.
No man.
But I'm always 0.3 behind in the stuff, but I'm almost losing nothing.
But
again,
I'm also always 0.3 behind in the end. It's always the same.
Where did PB?
Yeah.
At least. I'm losing everywhere.
Dude, my chat is full dead today. Nobody is writing. There was like a conversation between two people, and that's the end now.
Sorry, first time I'm playing the cup on myself.
Hmm? They can't compete with the wheel on dirt, yeah.
Dude,
the dirt section
8,
is
man.
Pretty good. At least you don't need to wiggle that. That was terrible. Holy shit. Oh my god.
Are you air braking when you jump into the ice?
I do.
No.
Yo, 0.4, hello.
He has only 0.2 behind.
I mean, I'm catching up on the dirt, so it's not a big problem, but...
We're just waiting for the moment where I go to low in the dirt, right?
Oh, I just completely lost.
So low. Yeah, again, on the rest of the map I lost 0.1, but the first 10 Canary. Seconds I lost 0.4. Ah, I'm confused. But I'm also trying a different line every time in the ice, and only get slower.
Well, I really struggled to get faster in 47 mid.
Maybe I also don't scare enough? I don't know.
Actually, it might not scare enough.
Yeah, but in the time attack session, I also tried steering like more, and then it felt slower.
The angle, I don't even know how you actually have, how you can know what is the best angle.
In that dirt transition, do you go very far to the from the left, or do you jump into that?
Oh, you can't make the jump, are you kidding? Don't tell me I'm out because of that. That would be insane, I should have been spawned.
Yo.
I hit the slow-mo.
Yeah, hello, what is this time by
Are you
Marius?
No.
Hi from Slovenia. Yo. Hello from Germany. Back to you. Riolu jumps a little bit more to the left before the ice and then stays between the red lines on the ice. Yeah, you always want to stay between the red lines. But he lands more on the left, you say.
Good, Marius.
Where exactly? Is he like landing on the lower line?
What happened, Marius? I was last in the last checkpoint.
Yeah, the last transition. I flipped over.
Wait, you're out?
At least 5 people did.
Yeah, I actually didn't see it.
Oh, yeah,
I mean, the pressure was really high because I could win this. So I was all the time already, like, heart was pumping.
I need to be hard.
Oh, what was that shit? That was a good start.
That was easy to do.
I'm out. There's no way. Fuck it, that was so stupid.
That left corner was bad for nothing. We're leading before.
Oh. Oh my god. Wait, which corner? Which left one? On the dirt?
The wall, right.
Ah, okay. Why?
Yeah, deserved.
Was I too high?
Maybe you steered too much? I can't really say if you were too high because the camera is stupid for that.
I failed to jump on
but,
the ice.
Maybe you also steered from left and had to steer too much.
So I deserve,
maybe, I
but
know.
Spammy J is also out. Well. And I see, why does this have to change every time, really?
Hey, why am I first now on the CP? I did nothing else. Huh? This ice, man. Oh my god, I almost jumped below.
That was so bad. Plus 6 damage again.
Yeah, I'm spectating here the last place driver. Thing.
Wait, I'm
4th? Yo.
Ah, you sniped me. Fuck it.
But shot you still.
What a round.
It was, I think, 25th? 26th?
I think you're struggling with the timer, Shotty.
I have no idea what you want to do, man. I'm losing like 10 gears.
Ah, no gears.
The speed slide wiggle everywhere on the dirt.
I am!
Yeah.
But not good.
No, spectate shortly then.
Okay, yeah. Not I am, I'm trying.
Yeah, Marius will teach you now.
It's lower again? Good.
What is the start by down? He's releasing also.
Two for left, shorty. Pump more. Like more diving line, you can speed slide better as well. You're the only one that is so far left.
I go full inside, basically.
Yeah, how is that better?
On that dirt or what?
Yeah, because also you need to speed out. No.
Oh, I got a slowdown from the landing. How stupid is that, please?
Short A.
Oh god, what is this name? Thanks for the follow, Alles Turtles. Not sure if that was correct.
Down is cheating.
Yo, you know,
that was so stupid.
What?
Okay. How could I get that?
No, that's WR by like 0.3 or 0.2.
I also got a shorty.
Holy
but,
shit.
I mean, you jump off, the car is tilted, you have to directly do something in the air.
Well, it depends how you jump off.
Yeah.
I never was that tilted.
And more right, Granadi.
Let's see how the slow Granadi does now.
Way more right?
A bit more right into the downhill. You were landing completely left.
No, oh my god.
You're so lucky.
That was lucky indeed.
One crash.
Okay, so on the dirt, on that entry, on that jump, you kind of
yeah,
wanna
nice
speak, go to the left. Okay, I see.
Yeah.
Oh no, I had to. Oh no.
Height loss eventually. But I think you're in.
Yeah, as I said, the rest. Hey, that was so. That was a point.
Wow. Typical Granadi, he's so slow in this map.
Yeah, it makes no sense, man. How was that a 0.7 now? I don't get it, man. I really don't.
So your entry into the dirt was yeah. really good this time?
Yeah.
That's where you won a lot of time on the others.
Okay, so here I need to land more right.
Yeah.
That's faster.
A little
it's,
bit.
Like it's hundreds, 400s.
Hey, how's that a 0.69?
What yeah, I see. I understand the map. No, I get first every round.
Oh no. Why did I jump so far?
Still fine. Currently you are in. Easy in. One guy missed the checkpoint, he jumped off, I think.
That was a terrible wall right as well.
You have 210 for something.
Just don't fish.
Weird.
0.92?
Okay.
Are you serious?
That is what the freaking Granadi.
Schöne Grüße vom Wikinger an Dexter, bin stolz auf ihn.
Wikinger?
How do you not get... Oh my god, what is this word? I've never seen this English word before.
The only sky.
Oh, Link.
Wait, how do you even pronounce it?
Slow-mo.
Dude, I've never seen this English word before. Norsoi... I have no idea how to pronounce that even. No idea what it means and I have no idea how to pronounce it. Wie wird dir nicht schlecht? Ah, mach's doch gleich so. yeah, I don't know, I'm used to it. Never got like jizzy from driving.
Okay, so we have two from us still. Let's go.
Dexter with the daily jinx.
Alright. There's also the reason why I never wanna play TMGA. I don't want to learn ice. I just don't.
Oh my god,
what?
Is he out?
No. But that line was so risky.
Yeah, rip down.
That was only 0.2.
Oof, down out. Rip.
bad, to be honest.
I mean, he definitely was fast enough. Just too risky, I guess.
Right, he knew the map.
Yeah. Still.
So I don't want him to win, nothing
also,
against
Also, hello,
him.
Joey.
Nauseous. I think this will be the first trap of the day. I won't comment on Twitter because I literally have no idea what to say about this map.
Good map, but I suck on it.
Good map, but yes.
It would be good if I would be good on it. What the fuck is? Okay, what is behind? Use tents. Tents.
Close loss. Hmm. Only one is behind, but you're in the fight with the others. Good now. Yeah, it looks very good.
Is anyone sliding the end, by the way?
Wow, that ending.
Yeah, that's what I mean. I always win at the ends. In the positions.
What do you mean, no slide? Yeah. You jump into it.
No, but on the curve turn, you can no slide it. And it's probably faster.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Obviously.
Yeah, but it's like really hard. Nah, I'm not gonna do it in a knockout.
Wait, why should it be faster?
Dude, I can't
even really sure that it's faster.
I don't know.
Nah, you feel so great.
I would there also think, like, just speed slide through.
And why can't I see Granai skin?
Well, because I have downloads disabled.
Ah, I hate you. Statement.
One guy is a bit behind the pack.
The pack is playing?
Behind the pack.
One guy is dead.
Oh, I had to release.
And shot Dennis, yeah.
Fine.
You're fine, 7th.
Yeah, but when I always lose everything in the beginning. It's.
Did that small release actually cost me P3? Would I have
close with me, start.
Yeah, but I'm 0.2 behind first, every time. Also, at the exit of the first ice turn, do you like steer to the right in order to get a better angle for the next one?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Basically full steer there.
It looks like Lars is the slowest in the ice all the time.
Okay.
I like this, basically. You guys are watching me.
Ah, you're pretty far behind.
Yeah, it looks good.
As I said.
We'll need a good rest.
Time of your life.
That was bad.
Need good, not bad. Kanadi is out.
Oh my god.
Well, Kanadi won't be out because of the pressure.
Bad. It's a push.
It's always like this. Like, that's my first crash in the lockdown.
Yeah.
I say Kanadi will survive. It's incredible.
Oh my god, I got a
what happened?
Penalty.
Oh, incredible!
Like, and me. So lucky.
Okay.
It is so incredible.
Now I have the conditions to win.
But of course, he complained yesterday that he is never lucky.
Yeah.
Dude, yesterday I was first so often with one mistake and then I was out.
Dude, it's knockout format. This has nothing with luck, man. Being first all of the time grants you nothing.
Yeah. Nothing but error.
You're so booty.
I'm also top 5,
but,
server 3.
But Kanadi is now able to win it.
Yeah, exactly.
Bite something.
Yo!
Hello?
I jumped so far.
Is that better?
No. The same than last round.
Okay, yeah, it was completely different approach. Is it top 6?
Oh, Mika!
Yes.
Oh.
Good dirt and you have a chance.
Half a chance maybe to catch up to Mika.
Good jumps.
Possible,
yeah.
You got also Scarpy, you got also
Oh
my god,
almost. Yo, you almost overtook me. What did you do? Holy shit.
He just missed right. A little bit.
That was
he
a happy dog.
Jumped good. He just had good jumps.
Mime trolling? Wait, is Mime still in? No. But he still had 3 good cups in a row.
Mach halt kein Hüpfer, Junge.
Yeah.
Yo, my ending.
Oh my god. I think that was a bit far to the... right.
Okay, so 47.54, probably not even remotely close.
Behind. You both are behind the other three.
Top four though? Let's see what I can do.
Yeah, he needs again these jumps again, that you just had.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
you come closer.
Best jumps in your life.
Hey, how was that still a 0.9?
That was only a point.
Did you see my start?
What? That was.
Well, your ice turn was always way slower than the others.
Yeah,
your
dirt
was wasn't good
after the ice, which was not
the
best.
Top four, top four German,
was
by the way.
Also no exit speed, too tight.
But it was also top 5, Granadi.
Oh yeah, right.
Okay. Half German.
Yeah, I never understand Bob's day. I guess I turned too much after the left.
And the thing is, we can't really see how you have to turn otherwise. You lost it within the corner. You had the exact same line, but you had less speed then.
That's also my problem when I look at it. It's always the same line, but yeah. Why do what to do then? Or Massa is probably, man.
Yeah, Yulu has here completely different and much better line than you, Granati.
What do you mean completely different?
I did not spectate him, you were ahead,
you went
I saw you.
Into the dirt wall right from the left and you lost a lot because you had a full drift then.
So he enters from the right and
he comes
steers
from
way
the right,
less.
Yeah.
Okay.
They barely steers.
What is this in my chat?
Like your entry
Yoxario,
was hello. Far on the right side.
Okay.
Just be on the inside for a little bit and then open it as early as possible. You don't have to be inside all the time.
Oh.
Yes.
Wait, that wasn't bad?
Well, it was still better than what Krabi had at least.
Yeah, I don't know,
Krabi.
This ice is weird.
No,
Yulu has such a weird line here in the dirt.
I was really lucky. 2:10.
Oh. Alright, Burim.
It's a okay boys final, kinda.
Yeah.
Kinda.
Right, let's go boys.
Good luck.
Theory, he deserves it way more.
Oh, bad jokes, no guys.
Nah, fuck off. Casting intensifies again.
Equal, which is good for you. You have a better dirt, that's decent. But you just need a good left corner. That looks good. You had a better ending last round.
No!
Ah.
No way!
Ah, damn it! That's not even.
I'm just surprised that you've lived off.
Oh,
but
fuck
not crash.
Off! This sand, man.
How can you lose grip and not crash with that?
I already said it like at the beginning of the timeout.
Nice, bro.
This stupid sand, man.
The sand actually wasn't your problem, though.
It was. I had a bad angle. Also,
less
speed.
Yeah.
But because of the sand, I had a bad angle.
You would have had enough speed, though.
Ah, fuck off, man.
What is that copy pasta?